For God did not send his son into the world to be its judge, but to be its savior. Those who believe in the son are not judged. But those who do not believe have already been judged, because they have not believed in God's only son. This is how the judgment works. The light has come into the world, but people love the darkness rather than the light, because their deeds are evil. Those who do evil things hate the light and will not come to the light, because they do not want their evil deed to be shown up. But those who do what is true come to the light in order that the light may show that what they did was in obedience to God.